गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास नाइन्थ. टिल यस्टरडे वी हैव प्रूव ऑल द थ्री क्वेश्चंस ऑफ द मोशन, है ना. व्हाट वाज द इक्वेशंस? दैट फर्स्ट इक्वेशन वाज v इक्वल्स टू u प्लस 80. सेकंड इक्वेशन इज s इक्वल्स टू ut प्लस हाफ 80 स्क्वायर. एंड थर्ड इक्वेशन इज v स्क्वायर इक्वल्स टू u स्क्वायर प्लस 2as. ये तीनों इक्वेशन, दीज थ्री इक्वेशंस वी हैव प्रूव्ड विद द ग्राफकल मेथड. But today we will apply these equation on the motion of an object. Now I am just throwing an object vertically upward, like this is an a surface or this is an object, and I am just throwing this object at the speed u. Obviously at the some height it will go, and after that it will come return back. Like this one, I'm having this marker and I'm throwing this upward like this, and obviously after some time it will come back. Yeah, so I'm just imagining ki here the velocity is v. Achha, but obviously here if I will see, so there are two motions, one is upward and second one is downward. When the object is going upward, and in second case the body is coming downward. So first I'm just saying here ki obviously here in this case the acceleration will work, that is the acceleration due to gravity. So here g will work, and g is what? Acceleration due to gravity. Yeah, so I am taking here the first case, that is upward motion. That means ki first object will go upward. Matlab this is an object and it is going upward like this. Your velocity is u, your velocity is v. Yep. Achha, obviously acceleration will always act downward, because you know ki acceleration due to gravity always act downward. So motion is upward, velocity is upward, and acceleration is downward. That means ki here acceleration will be minus g, because the acceleration is acting in the opposite direction of the motion. So our equation will become what? First equation, v equals to u, in the place of a, I am placing minus g. So what? V equals to minus 80. This is the first equation. Second equation, what? Ut minus half gt square. And if this is the height h, this is the height h, so obviously displacement is what? H. So here in the place of displacement s, I am just writing h. And v square equals to what? U square into 2, a ki jaga minus g, and s ki jaga h. So the equation will become 3, v equals to u minus gt, h equals to ut minus half gt square, v square equals to u square minus 2gh. And now I am just discussing the second part, that is the downward motion. So here the downward motion. Again, now in this case, object is coming downward from the height. This is the object, and now it is coming downward with this velocity. This is u and this is v. It's initial velocity u and final velocity v. And this is the height h. I have just told you what the acceleration at every acceleration due to gravity at every point will be vertically downward. So here the acceleration also work, that is downward g. Now obviously the motion and the acceleration due to gravity in same direction, so here I will take acceleration equals to what? Plus g. So now the equations will become what? First equation, v equals to u plus gt. Obviously acceleration is plus g, so if I will place at the place of a g, then v equals to what? U plus gt. Second equation is h equals to ut plus half gt square. And the third equation will become v square equals to u square plus 2gh. So whenever the motion is vertically upward, I will use these equations. Whenever the motion will be vertically downward, I will use these three equations. Clear? So we will use this formula or use this concept tomorrow in the some numericals. So see you tomorrow, guys. Thank you.